We'll get to that story in just a moment, but first, some developing news this afternoon. Customers were evacuated at Lima's Harding Highway Walmart late this afternoon. Scanner traffic indicating law enforcement was called to the scene after reports of a customer with a backpack who appeared to be acting suspiciously. Your hometown stations did have a crew on the scene and will have further details when they are available.